weren't here, I probably wouldn't be alive today. The fact that he is here and doing what he's doing and doing as well as he's doing and improving as he has gives me the motivation and interest to stay alive. Because I believe that a person dies when they no longer wants to live. But I have a reason with Mike here, and he gives me the motivation. I will stay alive, and I will watch him become a success. Because I will not leave until that happens.